Here comes Payet. Oh, my word!
He leaves his calling card.
That is another tremendous goal, electrifying from Milano.
He is truly a gift from heaven.
Trippier, that is magnificent!
Trippier closest to the ball, Alex preparing a long run. It's one or the other, and it is pretty well plumb centre.
Alex, wow! Thunderous thump from Alex!
Maluna was in the mall, moved out the way. Look, he just moves out the way so it goes through the wall. What a strike.
Fair old distance, might be right in the top of his locker this one, but will he take it on?
He's capable, we've seen that before.
Very capable indeed, my word, what a strike by Leighton Baines, a sensational free kick to bring Everton level.
Well, I was about to say he's very ambitious taking it on from there. Hasselbank's told him to just get out of the way now so that he can blast it. He does like them from this sort of range, Hasselbank.
Oh, and that's why! What a strike! Blistering! Middlesbrough have hardly been near the Manchester City goal. The City of Manchester Stadium is stunned into silence. Elano here for City. Oh, what a hedge! Oh, that's electrifying from Elano!
Well, I don't think we can blame Shea Given. He's just about edging towards his left, just in case he goes to bend it over the wall. Fantastic technique, right in the top corner.
Oh, that's the way to do it, Robin van Persie!
Well, this is an absolutely unbelievable strike by van Persie. Look, it's on Gordon's side, but it's just sheer power. What a strike!
Fair distance out, it hasn't deterred him, and that's why! And he turns and runs towards his mentor. What a free kick from Frank Lampard.
A fantastic effort, just look at the technique, look at the way he gets his head over the ball, his knee over the ball, hits through the top of the ball and dips that ball. It is a wonderful goal.
Jamé, Sinclair, just clipped by Huth. Oh, and seeing the goalkeeper off his line! Goodness me, what an amazing goal! Minor Figueroa with an exceptional goal!
That is unbelievable, this. There's the free kick right on the halfway line. Doesn't think twice, steps up, pings it straight over the top of Sorensen, who's flapping away. And what an execution that is.
Christian Ziga standing over the free kick. Ziga has been known to blast a few from this range. Christian Ziga does just that! Oh, wow! What a stunner! And what a start for Spurs! David Seaman didn't seem to see it till late. His arms were flailing across, but he was beaten by the power and the precision of Ziga.
Well, he has a fearsome reputation. Striking a dead ball to an atom! Wow! He's lived up to that reputation! There won't be many Premier League goals scored from further out than that this season. Look at the swerve. It took it away from a most capable goalkeeper, Brad Friedel.
Ronaldo! What a goal! A stunning Ronaldo free kick. The goalkeeper never moved, and United, having been so close to going behind, and now in front.
Vestergaard creates a distraction, Ward-Prowse, oh! He leaves his calling card, inch perfect. When they've needed their captain, he has stepped forward.
Well, we saw Giovanni smash one in from 25 yards last week at the Emirates. It does appear that he may be trying his luck from all of 30 yards once again here. It is Giovanni. What a goal! What a fantastic goal by Giovanni! Well, you've got to look at the goalkeeper, Gomez. He doesn't move, absolutely motionless, doesn't make an effort. Brilliant free kick.
Philippe Coutinho, that's a gem. That is an absolute beauty of a free kick. You don't beat Petr Cech from that sort of distance without something truly special.
Marcos Alonso, oh, it's a gem. It is a Wembley gem and a half. Screamer from Marcos Alonso.
This is just perfection. The trajectory, the pace, the swerve that's always moving away from Hugo Lloris.
Middlesbrough looking for a sixth goal on the final day of the Premier League season. It is Fabio Rockenbach, plenty of power. That is another tremendous goal. How about that? 6-0.
And he takes it.
Oh!
Rams it past Barthez. Well, Barthez might well have known what was coming from his fellow Frenchman, but he could do nothing at all to stop it. It's Carlos Tevez! That is special! Carlos Tevez with a goal from the heavens! It's 3-0 to Manchester City. That was a sumptuous strike.
What a goal this is.
Keith Birch taking the line of players back, including a couple from Manchester United. Here goes Beckham! Brilliant! This could not have been more sweetly struck. It's a David Beckham masterpiece. The day before his 24th birthday.
So who's it going to be? Three possible options. It's Steven Gerrard. Oh, that's magnificent! Steven Gerrard may well just have won it for Liverpool, and he may well have won it with a magical, magical goal. Look at the height and the curl on that, and look how close to the real far top corner for Stuart Taylor to try and reach.
Ian Hart, can he give Leeds some hope? Oh, yes, he can! What about that? It's a crackerjack now. He couldn't get that, Barthez. And the reason was it was always curling away from him at pace. Brilliant free kick.
Can't see Torre hitting it, can you, when Henry's there? Five in the wall, it's Henry, and it's an equaliser! Who else? Thierry Henry! Fabulous free kick.
Now, what can Manchester United do here? United are in the last chance saloon if they want to rescue this run. It's Rooney! Oh, my word! History! Wayne Rooney does it in style. So Bobby Charlton's record is gone, and one man stands alone for Manchester United. Incredible strike.
Solas kick! What do you say about that? A delivery to leave you absolutely breathless and applauding in admiration.
And it's Ward-Prowse who strikes it! And that is absolutely outstanding! What a birthday so far for James Ward-Prowse!
That is outstanding from James Ward-Prowse. What a free kick!
This is Beckham territory! Oh! That is breathtaking!
Isn't it just in Beckham territory? Sheer class.
It's a seven-man wall. It's a wall and a half, that one, isn't it? Hey?
Well aware of the threat. Here comes Payet. Oh, my word! Absolutely magnificent! Wayne Hennessy didn't even move.
Seven men in the wall, I've never seen a wall so big. What a free kick again. Top bin, postage stamp, whatever you want to call it. He is incredible with his free kicks.
Yeah, I don't think on this type of free kick his conversion rate's brilliant, but every now and again one just flies in the top corner. Like that.
And that was one of them! Unbelievable!
You know, wow. I'm glad I covered myself at the end there, Al.
He's a gift from heaven, isn't he? He is truly a gift from heaven. Whatever he touches turns to gold. I think he even surprised himself with that one.
What a strike. It's straight down a ball and that is just phenomenal.